Hello viewers, I am Anbaribu. Today we discuss about best alternative application for Chinese product. Day to day used electronic products or mobile, or we know it is Chinese product. For those products, they have a manufacturing company or sales market in India. Without knowing Chinese product, we using only mobile app. This application available in Play Store, but its revenue all goes to Chinese government. Now, our Indian government banned 59 mobile application for security purpose. In this video, we see about alternative app for those mobile application. Before going to the video, still if not subscribed to our channel, don't forget to subscribe and click the bell icon for latest update. First, we see file transfer application. File transfer application means come to our mind, share it and send it. Is there any alternative application? Yes, is there. Share all and JioSuits is an Indian application. If need any other application, you go to File by Google. Is a Google product, use it. I am using, it's very good. Next application, TikTok. Who I like TikTok, they have million user in India. All the TikTok users, they are searching for an alternative app. We have two Indian app for alternative, Singari Reposo. Use it, it's very good. You need any other best future application need means use it, Thriller app. It's all the features available like TikTok. Next we see browsing application, UC browser, DU browser, CM browser. Many of them they using UC browser because the many of them they adding Chinese mobile like Redmi, Oppo and Vivo. In those mobile they have been inbuilt the UC browser. So you go to the an alternative applications, Chrome, Firefox, Brave browser, and Indian browser also available, Jio browser. Already we use Chrome and Firefox in desktop. You can use it in mobile version also. It will be freely like UC browser. Next we see UC News and NewsDog. For this we have alternative Jio News and Google News. You can use it. It have in religion languages also. Next we see online shopping applications, Club Factory, Roamview, Shein. For this an alternative you can use it, Mantra is an Indian application, then Amazon and Flipkart. Next, cam scanner. Already our government say don't use cam scanner, it's for security purposes, but many of them they use cam scanner continuously. Now we need an alternative app for cam scanner. Already they have Office Lens, Adobe Scan. In Google Drive, they have scan option also. It's very friendly to use. You can use it. Next, we see photo editing applications. YouCam Makeup, Beauty Plus, Selfie City, Sweet Selfie, Wonder Camera, Photo Wonder. These are photo editing applications. For these applications, we have alternative Picot and Candy Camera. These two applications, we have same features like these applications. Can use it. Next, DU battery server. This application used for battery server purposes. In our mobile that we use many application, but we didn't close the application, so it will be shows a notification. Now we need the alternative application. For this application you can use Greenify app. You can use it. Next, EX file explorer. For this alternative you can use it, Google file, FX File Explorer, Solid Explorer. Next, gaming application, Clash of Kings and Mobile Legends. For alternative you can use it, Lord Mobiles, Age of Kings, War and Order and Rogue Hunter 5. These are gaming, you can use it. You can feel better than like PUBG. So far we seen in this video for alternative application mostly used Chinese application, but our government banned 59 Chinese application. If I missed any mostly used application means text in comment box. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like and share to your friends. Thank you.